To adjust the settings for the navigation system, touch Settings on the launch bar and then touch Navigation. Touch Address Book to store or access locations and routes saved in the system. Touch Map View to change the orientation of the map. Touch Map Icons to choose which icons to display on the map screen. Touch Guidance Settings to adjust the guidance volume or to turn other guidance features on or off. Touch Route Settings to choose basic route types or to minimize the use of toll roads or ferries in calculating a route. Touch Traffic Info Setting to change the settings for the traffic system. Touch this key to access options on the next page that allow you to display speed limit information on the map where available, adjust additional setting items, delete stored locations and routes, delete previous destinations, and reset the navigation system to the default settings. Please see your Nissan Connect Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.